about you.
Ramiel was so cute, so sweet, and so scared. It was so precious.
Do you ever think back on old?
I think this moment was the first moment in my whole entire life that I was like unbelievably starstruck. Embarrassing, yes. Yeah.
Well, I thought she picked a good little song because she's tiny, like me. The song had a cute little bouncy little flavor to it. She's got the spunk. She's got the personality. The fact that she's little ain't gonna stop her from doing big things.
Well, sometimes I go up through fields where we walked long ago in the sweet used to be. The flowers still grow, but they don't smell as sweet as they did when you picked them for me. And when I think of you and the love we once knew, how I wish we could go back in time. Do you ever think back on memories like that, or do I ever cross your mind? Middle of the night, because you miss me. Do you, darling? Oh, and do your memories ever take you back into another place and time? Oh, and do you ever miss the feelings and the love we shared when you were with me? Do you, darling? I just wonder, do I cross your mind?
All right, yo, so check it out. You know what? I mean, I wasn't jumping up and down, but I wasn't mad at you either, man. It was kind of all right. I mean, you know, you showed some signs of strength right there and conviction. I thought it was a pretty good performance. I would say, you know, 6.5 out of 10.
Yeah. Oh.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
I'm proud of you, Ramiel. I'm very proud of you because I was a little worried that you weren't going to connect, but I think that you really had a great minute and 30 seconds, and you really connected with the audience, and you were having fun. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Look, we're not going to remember this in 10 years' time, are we? I mean, it was cute. You sang it quite well. Overall, I thought it was forgettable, and I think it was very reminiscent of something you would see in here on a cruise ship, if you want my honest opinion.
Ramiel Malabai, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.
How tough was it to sing for Dolly?
I was really scared, just because you're singing somebody's song in front of them. So I was, like, freaking out a little bit.
All right. Well, if you didn't forget and you like that, Ramiel's number is 1-866-IDOLS.